If you have a Kia Sportage or any other Kia or Hyundai vehicle, you may have noticed this fuse switch in the passenger compartment fuse box. Have you ever wondered what happens when you turn off that little switch? The owner's manual of Sportage does not explain its function. Searching online wasn't much help, so I had to get a service manual and look into the function of the fuse switch. In this video, I will explain the function of the fuse switch. And I will also demonstrate what happens when you turn off the switch. I'll also check if I'm able to start the engine with the fuse switch off. So what exactly goes down when you flick that switch? Well, when you turn it off, you're essentially cutting power to specific electrical components or systems in your Sportage. Turning off the fuse switch deactivates certain non-essential electrical systems to conserve battery power or prevent draining the battery when the vehicle is not in use for an extended period. It's like a power-saving mode for your car. When the fuse switch is off, it can deactivate things like the audio system, interior lights, or other accessories that might otherwise draw power when the car is not in use. So let's turn off the switch and see what happens. After you turn off the switch, you will have to lock all the doors and wait for 5 minutes to activate the power saving mode. Now let's check if I can use the smart keyless entry system to open the door. Nothing. Pressing the smart entry button does not unlock the door. Let's see if I am able to open the lift gate. Nope, not working. The keyless entry system is completely disabled. What if I try to unlock the doors with my key fob? Maybe this will work. Nope, nothing. The door does not unlock. Okay, so I will have to unlock the driver's door the hard way. There's a mechanical key inside the key fob that I can use to unlock the door. The keyhole is hidden behind a cap, so I'll have to remove it first. Normally, opening the door this way triggers the security alarm, but the alarm is also disabled when the fuse switch is turned off. Now let's see what works inside the car. The roof lights or the dome lights do not work. Can I lock or unlock the doors from the master control switch? Nope, the central locking system is completely disabled. The light inside the glove box also does not work. Let's check if the horn works. Nice, it works. Maybe it's due to safety reasons. Does the hazard lights work? Okay, so the hazard lights are working, but I do not see any indication on the dashboard. The instrument cluster is completely dead. Finally, let's see if I can start the engine with the fuse switch off. The car starts just fine with the push start button, but there is a turn fuse switch on warning in the instrument cluster display. Let's turn the fuse switch back on. And the warning light disappears. The power to the infotainment system was also cut off, so we'll have to readjust the date and time. It is important to mention here that the fuse switch is not intended for customer use. The main purpose of the fuse switch is to conserve the battery when the car is being shipped to the customer. The Kia factory turns off the fuse switch before shipping the car to the dealership, and the dealership turns the fuse switch back on before handing the car over to the customer. And that is all. If you found this video helpful, give it a like and subscribe to Vision for more helpful car tips and tutorials.